At the outset, I would like to point out that I spent some sleepless nights, that was on 26, 27 and 28, to bring to your notice, your office notice, the wrong email IDs that crept into your advertisement on the 4th of January, talking about the commission's hearing and for people to file their objections and suggestions via email. Then with our cooperation of Rajesh Gangi, we were able to make those corrections. But I always think that any mistake that happens has to have an origin. It's like a virus. If I have a virus on my computer, I always check where is that virus come from. And I, over the weekend, I was thinking and thinking that I've been associated with the commission. Never found this problem ever in the commission. And then I started to do my investigation. And I thought to myself, this hearing is based on a petition. This hearing is based on a petition by the petitioner, who is none other than E.T. Goa. And Your Honor, I'd like to show you where the problem has originated. The problem originated on the advertisement put out on the 3rd of January. The problem lies with this department not knowing its own website.
So today, the Joint Electricity Regulatory Commission, JERC, had its hearing, a public hearing on the petition filed by the Goa Electricity Department. This hearing was for the first time in Margaon and in South Goa district. The purpose of this hearing is to give an opportunity to the consumers to give their suggestions and objections to the issues that have been put in the petition by the Electricity Department. Now, Electricity Department has come to the Commission with a petition to finalize the tariff for 2018-19. Now, in this tariff petition, it is very important for them to show their position about revenue. Now, in that revenue position, they have shown that they are having a gap of revenue of nearly 470 odd crores. And out of that, they have got some 300 odd crores from the government. Government is saying that we will give you budgetary support. Now, if you look closely, there is a 79 crores gap. Now, this 79 crores gap, which is there, they want to recover from the consumers by what they call a nominal average 5% tariff hike. In short, the common man would say, "Ata 5% bill vadopacha ha, ki 10% bill vadopacha ha." So, our submission in today's hearing was that if the department can get already 300 and odd crores from the government, might as well this 79 also they can take from the government, because the department has failed miserably in the service and administration to the consumers. Today we have pointed out, for example, how in the petition itself they have put the wrong website. The real website is Goa Electricity. They have written Electricity Goa. Now, when you go on the website, you are supposed to download the petition. So many consumers were going on the website, and the website was not. Then they put wrong email IDs also. So we pointed it out today that they have reached such a stage that Tencha website is there, their own website, they are saying the minister is Mr. Milind Naik, when actually the minister is Mr. Pandurang Madkaikar. They on their website are saying that the chief electrical engineer is Mr. Bajekar, but the existing chief electrical engineer is Mr. Reddy. So if they cannot even sort these things out on a website, we have pointed out to the commission that we have serious doubts about their capability. And when there is a trust deficit between a service provider and the consumer, it results in serious problems of revenue recovery.